The harpoon boat that's over by the Addies just changed course to go in her direction.
Following the Addy?
Yeah.
One of the ships passing on the Ady Gil's port side is heading towards the small speedboat. The ship is the Shonan Maru number 2, and it's not the first time they've come face to face with the Ady Gil.
That first encounter, man, we messed them up. We dealt to them, and they will have hated that. I'm sure.
Oh, Elred!
Somebody get me out of here!
Hit the hull?
I can't see.
I can't really see what's going on.
I thought they hit him.
Get some binoculars.
Get some binoculars.
Can you see?
She's got her water cannon going. I can't see it. Yep, she got hit.
Ady Gil, ball bunker. Ady Gil, ball bunker.
Yeah, it looks like it.
They're taking the whole nose off.
You see people? You see people?
No, I don't see any people.
Oh my god, seriously?
Oh my god.
Hit the alarm.
Hit the alarm.
Hit the alarm.
They're going down.
Matt, get your crew out there.
Where are they?
We need a crew out there!
All hands on deck.
Put your jacket on. You're on F2, you're ready to go.
Ady Gil, Bob Barker.
We're not getting them on radio.
I just started thinking, oh my god, who was inside that vessel, who was out? Who's in the water, who's not? Whose legs got cut off? Who's dead right now?
Get a couple heaving lines. Fiona, put on a survival suit.
Really?
Yeah. You guys get the gangway ready to lower.
I called for Fiona, our rescue swimmer, to suit up in a survival suit. We did not have a small boat in the water at the time. You know, I was fearing the worst, you know, that there'd be bodies in the water.
On the bridge, want to come alongside them on the gangway?
Start the crane. Yep. Matt!
Listen, we're going to try to come alongside them.
Get a small boat in the water.
Let's get the hunter in the water. Get her ready to launch.
How come we're not going starboard with the gangplank?
I'm not sure.
Ady Gil, Bob Barker. Ady Gil, Bob Barker.
Which ship is that? Did anyone get an ID? Hey, Lincoln, can you get the name on that?
I'm working on it.
It's the number 2.
Shonan Maru number 2, Shonan Maru number 2. This is the Bob Barker. International law requires you to answer this mayday.
Ady Gil, Bob Barker.
Shonan Maru number 2, this is the Bob Barker. International law dictates that you respond to our mayday.
They're taking the cover off of something up by their crane. Looks like their small boat.
Get a small boat in the water right now!
At that moment, the Shonan was extremely close, and it almost appeared like they were going to put a small boat in the water, and in our mind, we needed to get there first.
Half a meter!
That good?
That's good. Make fast.
Shonan Maru number two, Shonan Maru number two. This is the Bob Barker. We are putting a small boat, a rigid inflatable, in the water. We are putting a rigid inflatable boat in the water to rescue the crew of the Ady Gil. If you make any moves that threaten their safety, we will not hesitate to defend their lives.
We started getting small boats in the water, and then I just tried not to think about what might be waiting for us there. I thought that we were going to find bodies.
The Bob Barker's crew is afraid of what they might find as they move closer to the wreckage.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. We've been rammed in a sinking. Over.
Yeah, hey, Ady Gil, we're putting a small boat in the water. We'll be in the water in about 5 minutes. Is everybody okay?
Roger that. Everyone is okay. We all have life jackets on.
Yeah, roger that. Help is on the way. Help's on the way.
As soon as I heard the mayday, I just have this tremendous amount of relief. I thought we were going to be fishing bodies out of the water.
You okay, Lawrence?
Everyone's
all
right, Ethan.
We're coming!
Shonan Maru number two, this is the Bob Barker. How do you read me?
Yeah.
We are putting one of our inflatables in the water. Do you understand that?
Yeah.
Do you understand that we are going to rescue our crew, that you deliberately put the lives of our crew in danger? Do you understand that?
I don't know.
Yeah, you damn well know. You know that you're down here violating international conservation law, and you deliberately turned onto the Ady Gil and put the lives of our crew in danger. Do you understand that?
Just a moment.
Perfect. Hold it.
I'm really, really feeling a lot of emotions right now.
Shonan Maru, Bob Barker, go ahead. Yeah, roger that. I recognize your request to assist. For right now, we want you to stay where you are. We will let you know if we need any further assistance.
Yeah, I don't know.
Roger that. Thank you. They've said they're now standing by to assist. We've made it very clear that they're staying right where they are. But man, there's a big difference between throwing rotten butter and T-boning a carbon fiber boat 20 miles off the Antarctic coast. I think they just made the biggest mistake of their lives.